Hola amigos, let's dive into another exciting escapade with Dora and Franz into the city and the episode titled Dora Save Opera Land from season 1. Join Dora, Lana, Naya, Emma, Kitty and Pablo as they journey to Opera Land to save the day. It's a musical adventure filled with high notes, dramatic crescendos and plenty of action. So turn up your voice, grab your opera glasses and let's join the harmony in Dora Save Opera Land. Dora Save, bienvenidos amigos. Emma say hola. Dora say clap with us. Hola, 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 bienvenidos. We're so very, very happy to see you. Soy Dora, and I am Emma. Estamos todos juntos at my grandma's birthday party. Dora said, do you like parties? Yes, Dora. Dora said, great, because we're getting ready for a really special birthday party. It's for my grandma. She used to be an opera singer, so we're practicing her favorite opera. Dora said, Emma found the music for the opera, writing down on these pages, so we're learning it together. Emma said, we're going to play it for her birthday. And she sang with us. Dora say your grandma's gonna be so happy. Helping out in the city. Doing what we can. We do our best with help from you. So hola, 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 bienvenidos ya. Dora say, Emma, it's so great that you were able to find this shared music so we can learn the opera. And play it for your grandma. Emma says, yeah, she's gonna be really surprised. I think we've got most of the song in good shape. Can we practice the ending? Dora says, claro que sí. One voice singing on my own is like a paper that drew onto a pole. The water ripples and there are two voices singing side by side. Side by side, our song is multiplied, and with the next voyager we must. Suddenly a wind came and took the pages away. Dora and Emma shouted, whoa! Emma said, I know my musical. Dora said, don't worry, Emma, we can get it. Pablo Casual and said, whoa, this one got it. Emma said, thanks, Pablo. Dora catch another and say, I've got another. Emma jump and catch another and say, gotcha. Pablo say, oh, one sheet got away. Emma look in the sheet and say, ah, it's got the handwriting on it. Dora say, we've gotta get that sheet of music back. Emma say, we can't play the end of the song for my grandma without it. Dora say, do you see the sheet music? Yes, Dora. Dora say, si, ahí está, la hoja. Pablo say, rapido, let's go after it. We've gotta find out where the music went. Does anybody know? We've gotta get the music so we can play at grandma's birthday show. Donde está, donde está, where the music go? Do you know? Donde está, donde está, where is the sheet music? La hoja, there it is, and there it goes. Donde está, where did the music go? Do you know? Donde está, where is the sheet of music? Donde está, ahí está. Emma say, the music went under this building. Oh, it's the opera house. Dora says, we've got a guitar. Emma say, hola. Dora and Pablo knock the door. Dora say, hola. Pablo say, hello. Dora say, is anybody here? Emma say, we need to get our sheet music back. Suddenly they start hearing a loud crashes. Emma say, did you hear that? Dora say, yeah, it's coming from the stage entrance. Come on! The loud crashes continue. Dora, Emma and Pablo found the door and get in. Pablo bumped onto something and said, it's dark in here. Emma said, there must be a light switch somewhere. Dora said, do you see a light switch? Yes, Dora. Dora said, yeah, there it is. Pablo pulled his switch and the stage light on and they all shared and applause. Yay! Dora said, wow, we're on stage and there is an audience and lot of opera singers. Emma said, incredible. Pablo said, where are we? Emma said, I think we're in opera land. Pablo said, opera land. There are selling horses, selling mice, selling bells and selling rice. Life is downfall, life is nice in opera land. Hello, 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 hello. We make this world's music every day. We dance the mess we like to play. We're happy that you made your way to opera land. We're living our lives on stage, from the first to the very last day. You're welcome here, but here is the time. Our motto is why talk when you can sing. And we will sing and play as one. The life is training, life is fun. Cause everybody lands a hand. That's how we roll in opera land. Emma said, hola amigos, I am Emma. And this is Dora and Pablo. Well, hello. Welcome. And the whole audience say, hey, hello. Welcome, welcome. Pleased to meet you. Bienvenidos amigos. So glad you're here. The knight say, we never seen you in any operas. The mouse say, can we help you? Emma say, we need to find the last piece of the sheet music to my grandma's favorite opera. Dora say, we're putting on a show for Emma's grandma's birthday. Pablo said, we can't play the opera if we don't know how the song ends. The knight say, well, there is one person who would know the end of the music, and that's La Diva. And that's woo. Every opera, every song is on the tape of La Diva's tongue. All melodies and words are watching us. But La Diva isn't nice, isn't nice. You'll have to take her once or twice, before she'll tell you how the end of your opera song goes. La 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 la. Hey! Dora said, but why isn't La Diva nice? And the whole audience, that's a good question. Why isn't she nice? I don't know. The mouse say, I know. Maybe it's because she loves her own singing so much. She doesn't want any other music around. And the whole audience say, oh, that makes sense, smart mouse. The knight say, well, she does have a beautiful voice, quite beautiful, on a voice new monitor. But she told us that if she hears anyone playing an instrument, she'll take our music away. Dora say, take your music away. Our instruments will make no sound. No music will be heard or far. The piccolo standards will not play. Big guitarra, it won't strum. No bonbon from my drum. Well, always our music, if La Diva has her own way. In opera land, opera land, opera land. But, that is a right, that is a fair. Music is for all of us to share. We should play together, making harmony. I think La Diva has it wrong. Cause it would only help her song if we all play and sing along. Why can't she say La Diva per and the oh oh oh. I told you, the music can be played by anything or anyone. No instrument can make a melody. No one can sing a naraya or sing in her is done, except of course for singing down by me and my voice, my lovely voice, her voice, now her voice, my voice, her voice, her voice, her. Wait a minute, nice try. You guys make me crack up. My voice stand alone and I don't need backup. Oh really, that's no fun. For my voice, my voice, my voice. Hey! Pablo C, why are we cheating? Isn't she the bad guy? He must say alright. Adara C, but she sure is a good singer. I am gonna try to talk with her. Signora Diva, please don't take the people's music away. Imasi, we all love music. Dorasi, and it should be played by anyone who wants you. Pablo Sia, and by the way, do you have the sheet music with the end of Ima's opera? So we can go back to her grandma's birthday party? La Diva say, ha ha ha, you're looking for this. And Dorasi, Pablo say, that's it, hey! Imasi, please, we need to get that sheet music back so we can play the opera for my grandma. Dorasi, it's her birthday. Oh, there is no exception for grandma celebration. Your attempt to play will end up in frustration. Cause may I say by way for explanation, the only music made must come from me. Me. That's not fair. Oh, I am sorry, my good friend. Your musical playing must end. Your sampling can defend against the mountain that I send. For nothing should come with my voice. Or a statement I say, hear my degree. Give your music out to me. He must say, she's taking all your music away. Pablo say, whoa, where is the music going? And Dora Divas won, Pablo. Dora say, right, and Dora Divas won. And they all say, oh no, my instrument, my guitar, my elbow, no more bombo. He must say, you can't do that. La Diva say, who says? Dora say, no. Dora protect Ima. La Diva say, wow, this is some powerful music. La Diva, go away. Ima say, Dora, what did you do? Dora say, I had to protect your violin music, Ima. You know how much grandma loves it. Ima say, but we need your flute music too. Pablo say, we've got to get all the music back. And your share and applause. Hey! Pablo say, thank you. Muy hables, gracias, you're too kind. Adios amigos, see you soon.